Yo, what's up, Red Moon family?
What's up, family?
Back at it again.
It's your boy Daniel.
Another one. It's your boy Jerry. Dang, man, you made me say it. Everybody, you know how everybody says it's your boy. I don't like saying that, man.
I don't like saying it either, but sometimes it just flows right off of your tongue, so it's like easier.
Real quick, though, I'm excited for this one. Someone we haven't done a full song of.
Yeah.
We've heard him on Cypher. Breeton Boi? Is it Breeton Boi?
I don't know, Breeton Boi.
Ham Sandwich, we heard some of.
And Ariel Ace?
Ariola?
No, that's not what that is. Adolla Burst from Fire Force.
That's also why I'm excited, because Fire Force won.
Have you watched the second season?
I've watched the second season. I started it.
Yeah, I think I'm halfway through the second season.
Sickest fight scenes in anime out there, bro.
And I'm a huge fan of Soul Eater, and so that art style on both of them, I really enjoy.
Bro, it's fire. Let's get it started.
Let's go.
Let's get into that Adolla Starburst. Let's go.
Yo, look, I can assure you I did not have a good day in the booth today trying to record this damn song.
That's funny.
That's an amazing way to start a song. Yeah,
that sound quality sounds crispy, too. Yeah. That's
like, I don't know why it's so difficult to record this song. Like, really? I don't know, man. I'm going to give up in a minute. Hold on. I got to do for the
music. Breeton.
Walk in the spotlight.
It's Breeton.
Breeton.
We got it right
now
there.
Now we know.
Okay. I'm going to give up in a minute. Nah, hold on, I gotta do it for this.
Breeton!
Walk in the spotlight. Y'all came to witness these flames of destruction I'm spitting. Company 8, my team moving on missions. Couldn't care less about your jurisdiction. These haters capping, they talking that.
That beat's interesting.
That beat is super interesting.
I don't know how I feel about that beat, to be honest.
It makes me feel, again, it gives me, you know what feeling? It gives me like you and your boys together, you just get a real quick beat and you just start freestyling.
That sounds like some E-40.
Ain't my team moving on missions. Couldn't care less about your jurisdiction. These haters capping, they talking that fiction. And try black the heat like they solar eclipsing. But I got that power and I got that vision. My Glock on here now where you know we're not missing.
My Glock on here now, you know we're not missing.
Nice.
Who's the cop in my money expanding? Haters stay talking, you know that haters stay talking, you know that abandoned. Sick high flow, I am not of this planet. Third gen heat, don't miss like Ariel Ace. Make a move this far in various ways. Infernal to the core, I cannot be tamed. I'ma chop a kick back like Sonic. I download the way that it bursts. It just take a dollar to point at you.
Boppy.
Yo, that groove right
that's
there.
That's Boppy,
bro. That beat is really starting to kick.
And he's bringing the humor in. I like that. I like that. It's a good break, too. We need to listen to more of him.
Yeah.
It feels like a good break, because like you know, you always go to that hardcore, grimy, serious, you know, it's easy to go to that, but I'm liking this.
I'ma chop a kick back like Sonic. I download the way that it bursts. It just take a dollar to point at you first. So let's get to popping, cause you two gas up. And I'm tired of your hype, you should know what you're worth. Ayy, and that's not a damn thing. Whiskering on me, how they afraid of my drip.
Yep.
I got my blessings, that's why they hit up my link.
Yep.
Feeling like Rachel, I cannot stand to just
meddling hand like I'm Lieutenant Flame when I'm up in this theater. These niggas start freezing. Inada Ikage, I stay with the twin glocks, wiping their noses like niggas was sneezing.
Nice.
Got these twin glocks, bro.
Start freezing, Inada Ikage, I stay with the twin glocks, wiping they noses like niggas was sneezing. Came up from nothing, boy, that shit was on me. See a man's in the street and I'm giving him homies.
You gonna cry? Call for your mommy?
They can't prove it because nobody saw me. I'm a savage, turn a bad bitch to an actress. Magic, living lavish, you an average.
Nice.
I love this too, because it's like, it does sound like they're just having fun, man.
It does.
And sometimes, bro.
It's refreshing, dude.
It is.
I like that.
Nobody saw me. I'm a savage, turn a bad bitch to an actress. Magic, living lavish, you an average. Tragic, try to match it, you get blasted. Plasma, how may up with a static. Single nigga dealing damage.
I like that.
Karen, get the flare, and if you think it, he can manage. Keeping me a gadget, feel like Vulcan the mechanic. Who's a copy, let the metal show a nigga how to vanish.
Yeah.
It's someone, now they calling me a bandit. Arrow with a shot, I let it fly, and I'm a landing. Niggas capping every day, and I don't understand it. Niggas starting drama like they starring up in Hamlet. I just talk.
My guy is going off. Hell, sandwich is going off.
This is a fun song, bro.
Yes, I'm telling you, it's like you're getting together with your boys and you just rapping, bro.
I'm a landin'. Niggas capping every day and I don't understand it. Niggas starting drama like they starring up in Hamlet. I just tell my niggas let Ham handle the manlets. Eating all these rappers, you think Ham is famished. Bitches want my name and I tell them can it can.
You know what? I get a Childish Gambino vibe.
Yeah. I can feel that.
Can handle the manlets. Eating all these rappers, you think Ham is famished. Bitches want my name and I tell them can it can. Send shots everywhere I can see panoramic.
Send shots everywhere I can see panoramic.
That was dope.
Bars.
That was dope.
Oh!
Let me get him. My chopper cheering and catch all the bodies. Start dumping these racks, I ain't talking to Maki. I'm ripping you bitches to shreds just like Maki. My chest get numbers like Holmes on enlisting. GPS can't get you to my position. Feeling like Inca, I'm peeping your heat. And that shit ain't worth mentions, cause it's never hitting. Sliding like liquid since you niggas want smoke. Talking, I'm forcing this fire down your throat. Watch your we link up, but O2 as long as get lit up like Shimmer. Welcome to the light show. Message for niggas who testing our caliber. Your script get cut, I'm about to throw Excalibur. You'll get exposed and then box right on silent. We put you right in the department.
The department ain't calendar.
That's hilarious. Oh man.
Oh, that's funny.
With Excalibur, you'll get exposed and then box right on silent. We put you right in the department. It's calendar. Nigga, don't flaunt. I double your bread if I cut the croissant. And that'll be enough to me to get to your bitch. Get under her skin and I ain't talking about a taunt. These chicks are a buffet, I take what I want. Like my
These chicks is a buffet, I take what I want.
Dude, this is reminding me of that old school, like what's the is it for 11 in progress?
Bitch, get under her skin and I ain't talking about a taunt. These chicks are a buffet, I take what I want. Don't like my stamina, get dropped like a font. Step foot in these beaches like Shimmer, I launch. Small talk, my seat notes, my head to a conch.
Okay. I know, I think Breeton got him on that one.
Yeah.
I think he took that one. That was fire though, man.
Dude, it did.
That was fun.
It reminded me of when I was younger, like, I don't remember if high school, if you ever, like, rapped and stuff like that, you, like, get together and somebody is, like, either beatboxing or doing something, and then everybody is getting in and they flowing.
Just chilling, having fun, showing your best work. Yeah, man. I thought it was cool. I thought it was refreshing.
And it was something different, too, which is nice. And, again, we're getting to start to know these artists and stuff like that, so it's cool to see the different styles that they choose out in their own song. You know what I'm saying?
So let us know what you thought. Like, subscribe. We haven't been saying that enough. Like and subscribe. It means a lot. And make sure you go enter in to our 1K giveaway. Follow the link below. You just got to go to our Instagram, comment to the question that we ask on Instagram, and that'll enter you in. We're going to choose three winners. We're going to give you some swag. We're going to give you our comics, Juices Wild, Sword of the City. And it's Rough Draft. It's Rough Draft comics. Nobody's really read them. And so we're excited to push that stuff out.
Pumped.
We love you. Peace.
All right, we out. Peace.